We are making seafood in Cook's Corner today. We're joined by John Elliot from the Province Lake Golf Club in Parsons Field, Maine. Thanks for coming down and doing this today. I appreciate
it. Anytime.
So what are we making? Hey, no problem.
We're having a seafood pot pie today.
I've never heard of seafood pot pie, so this will be my first.
Chicken pot pie is, you know, you have your chicken and your vegetables all in one, and then you cover it with a puff pastry or a pastry crust. We took the seafood, we took the pastry crust off, and we want to expose the seafood because the seafood is what everybody really likes.
Okay.
So we're going to start with a little butter.
A little butter.
The butter in the pan.
Yep. Get that cooking there in the pan.
Oh, yeah. Then we're going to add a little shallots, which are of the onion family.
It's a very nice family. I like them.
Yeah, they add a lot of flavor.
They visit my home often.
Yep. And then we're going to put in some shrimp.
Okay. Here comes our seafood.
Yep, our seafood. Our shrimp we're going to saute. And then our scallops.
Scallops in there, too.
Yep. We use sea scallops. Bay scallops are really small, and they don't really have a lot of flavor to them. Sea scallops are much bigger and present much nicer.
Now, for folks who don't know, talk a little bit about Province Lake Golf Club. Where are you, and what's it all
about? Province Lake Golf Club is on Route 153 in Parsons Field, Maine.
Okay.
We have 18 holes. It started off as a private resort for the president of Lord & Taylor Fashions. And then we add a little lemon juice. And then it was sold, and then we added another 9 holes to the golf course. And we're going to add a little white wine.
White wine going in there as well. And you guys have been recognized.
Recognized by Golf Magazine as the number 26 in the all-time friendly for ladies golf.
Okay.
We're number one in New England.
Got about a minute left, okay.
Yep, we're number one in New England. We're going to add a little cream sauce. And we're going to cut that little cream. And then we're going to add some spinach.
You can't tell at home, but this is starting to smell really good.
And then we're going to add a little roasted red pepper.
Okay.
And then we're going to let that cook just for a minute. And then we're going to add our crab meat to it.
So you got a few different seafood
items. Yeah, a lot of people use lobster. I mean, lobster is good, and lobster is tasty, crab is just another different version.
And you cook that up, and then you'd have
You're going to cook it up.
Put that on your pastry.
And then we're going to put it right over the puff pastry. And serve it up.
All right, that sounds good.
Yeah, and we were recognized by number one in New England for ladies' golf.
All right, and real quick, you got a website.
Yep, provincelakegolf.com.
So you want to check them out, go to the website?
Exactly.
Good golf and good food up there.
Good golf and good food.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you for having me.
Sure, no problem. We'll be right back.